I'm gonna take one final suggestion. I hear some loud things from over here. I hear rumblings. I heard drum and bass, I heard hip hop. That's cool. Now I need a subject. I just need a subject. You can't run away. You will never. Sorry, I've been persecuting him all night. Top Gun and Elvis. Maybe. Dad, do you know what? I'd love to do Top Gun, but I haven't fucking seen it. I don't know. That's like coming out as having not seen Top Gun. That's a big thing to admit to an entire audience of people. What have we got? Some techno. We just did some techno, my friend. Alright, fuck it, I'll do Top Gun. I'll do Top Gun and Elvis to drum and bass hip hop. Fuck it. Having not seen Top Gun though, I'm just gonna have to basically say things about planes, machismo, and Tom fucking Cruise. So let's go. Are you ready, people? Goose. There was, yeah. See, I pick up on pop culture, even if I've never seen a film. And all I really want to do is to get this song over with. Because I don't know anything about Top Gun. I don't know anything about Top Gun. And something tells me that I don't want to. Cause everything I'm now saying to you is made up of from the top of my head. And I don't know what I'm saying, so instead I'm gonna go. Going on about. There was a gun on the top gun on top of a plane. Goose! No! There was something like that, wasn't there? I'm sure there was something like that. We're reconstructing Top Gun, reconstructing Top Gun. Yeah, you know that I've just begun. Reconstructing what happened. I think it was something like Tom Cruise. If there's anyone seen that speech that Tom Cruise did, where he really did something that was particularly weird, he stood with this giant medallion on his chest and tried to say that being a Scientologist was best, but it's really not, it's really fucking strange. And they want all your money again and again. They keep putting adverts on TV, and you know they're really fucked up, believe me. You don't wanna be fucking with the Scientologists. Do you know that? Yeah, now you've got the gist. Do you wanna be getting out of religion? Because it's really fucked. Up. Yeah, I'm beginning to develop an extreme anxiety when I see a Scientologist on the street, and they're really prone to come up to me and say, would you like a free stress test? It's really great, it'll help you figure out who you really are, and then we'll take all your money, they'll take all your money, and they'll brainwash you, and that shit's not funny. So take all your money, stay away from them. That's Tom Cruise doing what he likes best. He's really fucking strange, and you know it's true. You know that's all I'm saying to you. What was the other thing that I was supposed to do? There was Top Gun, and there was something else as well. Oh yeah! A drum and bass. Very high brow this show. There's a lot going on. It's really smart. Scientology,